You could tell someone, oh, I'm gonna start my own, you know, like an eBay kind of thing, innit? That, yeah. Oh, you can't compete with eBay and yeah, Amazon and Alibaba and that. Bruv, if everyone felt like, if everyone thought that, there would be no e-commerce or, you know, these trading places, these marketplaces and that. Yeah, I don't know what come first, eBay or Amazon, yeah, but whichever one came second, I think Amazon maybe came afterwards, I'm not too sure. Yeah, but let's say Amazon came afterwards. If Jeff Bezos said to himself, you know what, there's already competition, yeah, I don't want to start my business, yeah. Do you think we even know who Jeff Bezos is? You think we'd have Amazon Prime? Yeah, you think you'll be watching your, yeah, your local reruns and your, yeah. There'll be no Amazon Prime. Yeah, there'll be no Amazon delivery service if he thought like that. Oh, well, I can't compete with eBay or I can't compete with Alibaba or whatever. No, man, you have to drop that mentality, innit? Exactly. In the bread aisle, Hovis. Yeah, I can't think of any others, but yeah, Hovis and them. Yeah, Kingsmill. Yeah, bear them. Yeah, and they're all still making money. So don't listen to this bullshit, man, about competition is competition. Nah. Yeah, you think if people were worried about competition, you think Audi, BMW, Mercedes, Bugatti, yeah, Skoda, you think any of them would exist? No, there'll be one or two car manufacturers, and that's it, because everyone's scared of competition. Yeah. It's funny how so let's say like Mandem, for example. Now, I'm just gonna throw Mandem in this one. Mandem, they will be afraid to start a business because of the competition or whatever in it, yeah. But even if there's a nice girl that has a few men around her, yeah, they still want goal for that girl in it, yeah. Although there's quote unquote competition in it, yeah. But anyway, yeah, man, they will think about all the competition when it comes to starting a business, but man, they won't think about the competition when it comes to a girl, which is good. Yeah, don't think about the competition, innit? But yeah, don't think about the competition when you're starting a business as well. Yeah.